A wreath is laid at the simple grave of Constance Markievicz on the 150th anniversary of her birth. Women, including Sinn Féin President-elect Mary Lou MacDonald and Minister for Children Catherine Zappone, who was wearing a brooch made by Markievicz, were present to pay tribute to the rebel and suffragette. Born this day in 1868, Constance Markievicz fought in the Easter Rising and was sentenced to death, later commuted to life in prison due to her gender. She's best remembered, though, for becoming the first woman to be elected to the Westminster Parliament, although she did not take her seat.
We're here to celebrate her life, to commemorate her achievements on a number of levels, but also to reflect on a century of women's suffrage. Because, of course, 1918, when Countess Markievicz was elected as the first woman MP and TD, that was the first year in which women had the right to vote.
One of the speakers here today claimed that Irish politics remains pale, male and stale. With just 22% of Dáil deputies currently women, what would the pioneering Countess Markievicz make of female representation in Irish politics today?
She'd be very upset. So as Senator Bacik said, we have to redouble our efforts in order to get more women into the political arena.
An Oireachtas delegation is due to travel to Westminster to present a portrait of Constance Markievicz to the House of Commons, and the British government has confirmed an event will be held later this year to commemorate the centenary of her historic election. Stephen Murphy, RTÉ News.